Today in wine history, Baron Philippe de Rothschild died in 1988. California's San Francisco Bay AVA was designated in 1999, and Richard Graff, pioneer of California winemaking, was born in 1937.